Brett Okamoto with UFC featherweight Sadiq Youssef, who just defeated Shaman Moraes at UFC Fight Night here in Philadelphia. And Sadiq, it was a close fight. I think that knockdown was the one that sealed the deal for you. Can you just walk us through that right hand that put him down?
Yeah, that right hand that put him down, honestly, is just, I'm a big studier of film, man. I study a lot of film. And he surprised me tonight because a lot of the stuff that I saw, that right hand, I didn't make any adjustment. I just kept throwing it because that's what I drilled for this fight, you know? And I drilled it for this fight because he has a tendency of opening it up when he loads on his right hand. And I know I'm either as fast as he is, but if I'm not, my timing will be good enough for me to land that right hand. If you rewatch our fight, I probably threw that same combination almost 50 times in that one fight. And that's how life is sometimes. You know, the window of opportunity just opens and closes. And when it finally opens up for you, you better shoot your best shot. And that's what I did. I shot my shot. It landed, and I made sure it counted. And that's what got me the decision, like you said.
Well, man, other than throwing the same combination 50 times, did you make any adjustments in the fight? Because it did feel like one of those fights that sort of went back and forth.
Mm-hmm. The main adjustment I just did is at the end of the second, my coach came up to me. He said, hey, Sadiq, that second round was close. You might have lost it. I knew I got the first, but the second was very close because he landed a head kick. And I was like, ugh, if I was an African, I think I might have been out, you know? So I came out in the third round, started saying my mantras to myself, talking to myself, it's time to work, you know? Bring out the output. I went to work, just try to increase the pace a little bit more. Still look for your same shot, but increase the pace. Try to get him tired so he can go back to his tendencies. We're all sharp as hell when we're not tired. When we're tired is when we start to fall apart a little bit.
Well, you mentioned that African background, specifically Nigerian. And did you know that Nigerian-born fighters have won 17 fights in a row in the UFC?
Oh, man, that's insane. I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. That's a cool stat. I'm going to put that up. Oh, put it up and tag me, please. That's a dope stat, man. You know, it's our time, man. Like, we're built for struggle. This is a sport that's kind of built for us. We just need the knowledge. That's all. Like, one day when my name gets big enough, like the same way Francis is doing, man. I saw what he was doing on social media, man. It touched my heart, man. Especially the fact that he's building a gym, not just in the city areas, you know. Like, Lagos is a nice little city. But if you build a gym in the village for those kids that they're not really doing much, you know? Like, if they get in there, all they need is the knowledge, and we're going to shine. We're going to shine like the rest of the world shines. This is sport is built for us, man. We're built for struggle.
It's a pretty remarkable stat. And actually, Kennedy Nzejuko is trying to keep it going right now, a Nigerian fighter who's fighting as we're talking. Uh-huh. But I did want to ask you real quickly before we let you go about the call-out, Crone Gracie. What interests you about Crone Gracie?
Because, like, Shaman, I think, is a master of his craft, you know? I think he has the Muay Thai skills at the highest level in my weight class. I just want to try that same thing out on the opposite side of the scale, which would be the master at jiu-jitsu, you know? I'm just trying to test myself. That's why I called him out. Crone's hands down probably the best grappler we have in the division. If I could beat him, that would be another feather in my cap.
I like it, man. Well, whether it's Crone or somebody else, looking forward to your next fight, Sadiq. Congratulations.
Thank you, man.